Hello everybody, Adam King, King Source here. Again, we're talking Blake Snell, and for good reason. Yes, the Yankees are still talking to Blake Snell. John Heyman dropped this article a few hours ago, in which he said, emphatically, the Yankees and Snell talked for hours today. They are still deep in talks. They've discussed several ideas and haven't got together one yet. It still feels inevitable. I talked to my insider friend. He said he would be surprised if it doesn't get done, because the Yankees are the only team talking to Blake Snell. At some point, they're going to come together, guys. Trust me. As that button says, subscribe to the channel, like the videos, watch them all the way through. It really helps out my channel and all the other channels. The more they bounce these ideas off each other, the more they talk, the closer they're going to get. I think it is closer than John Heyman is letting on in this article. I've got this posted on Twitter as well. You can go check it out, The King Source. I think it is closer than they're letting on. I do. Exactly how close? I don't 100% know. I checked my insider friend. He said he even thinks it's closer than Heyman's letting on. But he wasn't sure. I checked my sources. They all think it's closer than Heyman's letting on. I think by the end of this week they get together on something. The fact they had talks for hours today is telling. Very telling. Stay alert on this. Blake Snell, the Yankees is not dead, not even close. The Yankees are still the favorites for Blake Snell, as John Heyman says. There's still plenty of chances for the Yankees here. Do the sides have to get together on a deal? Yeah, that'd be a lot better, what we've seen, for sure. But yeah, there's still 100% chance of this happening. Dead serious. The Yankees are still after Blake Snell. They're talking to him today. The talks will continue, he says, in pursuit of a deal. This is Scott Boras' stooge. He has no reason to be putting this out there right now. Okay? This is very telling. Stay alert on this. It's coming. Blake Snell will be a Yankee. Another note on this. Clark Schmidt said he has no fears of staying in the rotation even if they sign Blake Snell. That confirms Cortez is heading to the bullpen once Snell is signed. Keep an eye on that one as well. Have a great day, everybody. Remember, the King Source loves you.